Malayalam comedy thriller film Orayiram Kinnaakkal is getting good responses from the audience. The movie deals with few people who chooses shortcuts to fulfill their dreams. Actor Biju Menon will be seen in the role of Sriram and NRI. The film is directed by Sid Kushuma Frame Pramod Mohan. The movie has an interesting first half and thrilling second half. Unexpected climax twist made the film as a guaranteed entertainer. Orayiram Kinnaakkal narrates the reflection of today's urban Malayali men and the tale of a man who lands in unexpected issues. Sakshi Agarwal plays Biju Menon's wife in the film and Roshan Mathew plays Jason, a mobile shop technician in the movie.
I have a lot of things work out. I have a lot of music and the graphics. I have a lot of things to elevate.
He's a very talented actor, so avan cheyina role okke avan nallada cheyune, but I'll be biased because I'm a sister, so
nalla response kittunnundu, ottri santoshamundu, theerchayayittum ee avadi kalathu orayiram kinnaakkal avatte ningalde vacation time celebrate cheyunnathu.
Sai Kumar, Kalabon Shajun and Sharupi Varghese are also playing a pirated role in the film. Orayiram Kinnaakkal is the debut production venture of Ranjit Panikkar's Entertainments.
Nice movie.
It was good.
News team, Interview TV.